Traditionally served over crusty bread, shakshuka is a flavorful and hearty dish. Serve our shakshuka made with oven-roasted tomatoes and fresh herbs over grilled sweet potato instead of bread, and cut the refined carbs for only 295 calories. Dutch oven, cover your tomatoes with cold water and transfer to your stovetop. As soon as your water begins to boil, you'll notice the tomato skin splitting. Remove from your stovetop and pour your tomatoes into a strainer to drain off the hot water. Return your tomatoes to your empty Dutch oven and fill with cold water. Remove the tomato skin, discard, and cut your tomato in half lengthwise, and remove the thick portion of the core and the stemette. Drizzle your olive oil over the base of your cast iron skillet, and fill your skillet with your prepared tomato halves. Add your slivered onions and your garlic cloves in their skins. Transfer your uncovered skillet to your oven, and bake at 400 degrees Fahrenheit for 45 minutes. After baking, transfer your skillet from your oven to your stovetop. Peel your oven-roasted garlic and roughly chop with a knife. Add your chopped garlic to your skillet and continue over low heat, breaking up the oven-roasted tomato pieces with a wooden spoon. Add your red wine and add about a half a cup of water, adding water as necessary as you cook your mixture so it doesn't dry out. Add a sprig of fresh rosemary and several fresh oregano leaves. Simmer for about 10 minutes. While your sauce simmers, prepare your sweet potato base. Angle cut your sweet potato into thick slices. Arrange your slices on your grill and grill for 10 minutes. Crack your eggs into your skillet on top of your tomato sauce. Cover with any large lid. I'm borrowing this lid from my electric fry pan. Continue simmering over low heat for about 5 to 10 minutes or until your egg is poached with your egg white firm and opaque and your yolk either fully cooked or runny as you prefer. And now you're ready to serve. For your lower carb option, arrange your grilled sweet potato over your serving plate and spoon your sauce over top. For your traditional option, grill angle cut baguette bread, transfer to your serving plate, and spoon egg and sauce over top. And here is your serving of under 300 calories shakshuka. Enjoy! Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and click the notifications bell to get all the latest under 300 calories recipes.